worried about high payment gateway fees? Why not switch to the free version of InstaMojo? Introducing InstaMojo Convenience Fee. With this feature, you get exactly what you charge in your bank account. No hidden costs, no added fees. How does this work? We'll show you how Convenience Fee works in this video. Let's log in. Once you've logged into your dashboard, just head to the payment settings. In your settings section, look for payment settings. In payment settings, just toggle convenience fee on. Once you've turned this on, your customers will pay the nominal convenience fee of 3% plus rupees 3 for physical goods. If you're selling digital goods, they pay 5% plus rupees 3. You will get exactly what you charge your customer in the bank account, and the fees are shifted to the customer. You can turn it off anytime you want from your payment settings. Another free option is the NEFT bank transfer, but more on that on another video. So what are you waiting for? Get started with InstaMojo Convenience Fee today.